My name is Walter, and I'm an artist here, and I'm learning several languages, 18, and today I met a journalist from Indonesia,
yes.
from a channel, and she asked me to say one phrase in 20 languages, so she made a video about it, and she will share it, and I'm really curious about, like, what are you actually doing, like what is the name of your channel?
Oh, I'm working for a news channel called Metro TV in Indonesia. It's like the pioneer and number one TV channel.
Number one.
Yeah, specifically for news.
Wow.
And yeah, so usually I host the primetime news. It's from 8 p.m.
Yeah.
But currently I'm on leave, just unpaid leave for my study, graduate study.
Wow.
In the U.S.
Interesting. And like, what kind of articles do you normally have, or what kind of news topics? Like, is it always different, or
politics, law, economics, and social issues? Hard topics. It's not like entertainment or something.
Okay. So now you want to have something entertaining?
Of course. Like, this is the best place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Really cool. So maybe we can speak a little bit of Indonesian. So
sure.
I think it's nice for this video.
Sure. Okay.
Saya berbicara bahasa Indonesia sedikit, tapi saya suka Indonesia.
Okay, bagus. That's okay. Okay, switch to Indonesian then. Wah, terima kasih banyak Indonesia. Sudah pernah ke Indonesia?
Belum pernah karena saya tidak berbicara bahasa Indonesia bagus sekali, tapi saya suka makan dari Indonesia.
Uh-huh. Restoran Indonesia?
Ya. Yeah.
Ada banyak di Belanda ya?
Ada.
Ada.
Saya suka nasi goreng.
Oh iya.
saya suka makan pedas. Tapi saya tidak punya guru.
Tidak punya guru. Jadi bagaimana belajar bahasa Indonesia?
Saya belajar bahasa Indonesia di sini dari turis, dari orang Malaysia. Bahasa Indonesia dan bahasa Melayu lebih kurang sama, sama-sama.
Ya.
Tapi saya mengerti bahasa Melayu, tapi tidak berbicara.
Tapi sudah bagus sekali.
Terima kasih. Kamu catat.
Terima kasih.